Now just outside our doors, water bubbling up from storm drains. It's happening all along Piikoi Street. We contacted the Board of Water Supply to ask what's going on. They directed us to call the city. Crews are on the way to find out what's going on and what might be wrong, but for now, police are blocking off one southbound lane again on Piikoi Street.